Thank you, Ms. Lindsay. It's been a great job, and thank you to our time, I'm sorry, just a little bit. Thank you all for being here. It was really great to get your questions and have a chance to actually talk for myself, because one of the frustrations with campaigns, sometimes people are representing you, and it's really so nice to be able to talk for yourself. My approach to government, and how I've served you for nearly 20 years now, is to work part of the basics and to make life better for the people I serve. My vision is to help Arlington realize the incredible potential we have, still have. And government needs to get the basics right to make us realize our potential. We need to work to get good things done for the people we serve. And since I became chair in January, I have been through a number of things that we've been doing, getting the basics right. My history on the school board, I've done quite a bit. I mean, if you want to know how I'm going to move forward, look at what I've done in the past. You've heard a lot tonight. Thank you for listening, being such a good audience. I invite everybody, please, to look at my 20-year record, check out my website, look at the coalitions I have built over time to help guide the coalitions around the state and around the region. And those coalitions take time to build. And that's how we're going to solve regional issues, regional problems like transportation. And actually, even affordable housing is a regional issue. Workforce development is a regional issue. I have got a lot of experience. I really want to continue to use that experience to serve you and to make Arlington be the wonderful place it can be. I ask for your support. I ask for your vote on June 14th. And then let's all go out and elect Hillary Clinton president.